first things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. Oh, ooh. Second thing, second, don't you tell me what you think that I can be. I'm the one at the sail, I'm the master of my sea. Oh, ooh, the master of my sea. Oh, ooh. I was broken from a young age, taking my soak into the masses, writing my poems for the few that look at me, took to me, shook at me, feeling me, singing from heartache, from the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the...
Not really inside. Sodium chloride is table salt. Yeah, I'm just kidding.
We actually decided to go as liquor girls.
Oh.
But maybe we could order another. I mean, I feel bad for Aisha, but at the same time, I don't want to dress up as a molecular compound.
I totally get it. But I mean, just because you guys aren't wearing the same costume doesn't mean you can't hang out and dance together.
Mm. Speaking of the dance, I got an email from the school they're looking for chaperones. They seem pretty desperate.
Yeah, no kidding. Wants to spend their Friday night in a sweaty gym.
Oh, you're off the hook. I said I'd do it. Come on. Counselor Blatt and I go way back. I couldn't leave her hanging.
Mom?
Come on, Daniel. Did you want one of your parents at your high school dance?
My mom drove me on dates, okay?
Yeah? How'd that go? I've gone viral. How do you think I am?
You think it's funny to spread lies about me?
What are you talking about? We saw a movie, and that's it. Well, maybe I saw a little bit more than you.
Yeah, we heard you got pretty choked up.
Sam takes after her dad.
Thanks for helping me out, by the way.
Oh, yeah. I'm sure you want to fight another group.
I don't want to fight.
Oh. Yeah, someone had to take care of those assholes.
But nobody else did. It was a pretty nice roundhouse.
Super awesome karate lessons.
But you telegraph the sweep. When you lift up your foot like that, it's just a
staring back at you.
This may be the best date I've ever been on.
Really? Because technically this isn't a date.
Right. Not a date. And that was not a kiss. Going to the mall with mom and grandma. God, I just love the internet. There's just so much to do. Chat with your friends, watch videos, shop online. You're going to hell. You know that, right? All the coolest people go to hell.
Guys, be quiet. We have a lot of work to do.
Ha ha! Oh, there it is. All better.
Wait, did you just pull a Kaiser Soze?
He said you were a prisoner. I figured I'd break you up. So, where are we going?
To a party. How does that sound?
That sounds great.
Awesome. My boyfriend's probably wondering where the hell I am right now. Come on, let's go.
Who's this guy?
Hey,
Wait, this... Is this your boyfriend?
Yeah. Miguel, relax. This is Robbie. He works for my dad.
Oh, your dad! Okay, that makes a lot of sense.
What is this supposed to mean? Wait, have you been drinking?
No. You don't get to turn this on me. I texted and called you all day, and you couldn't answer me back once?
No, I literally couldn't. Oh. My mom took my phone.
Oh, that's so convenient. You get out of here.
Go, stop it.
Hey, man, you want to try that again?
Try it again, huh?
Go.
Sam. Sorry.
Asshole! What the hell was that? Wish I was right about Cobra Kai. You know, if he hadn't resorted to that sweep, you totally would have had him.
I don't need your sympathy.
But I'm really sorry. You're my oldest friend, and I never should have been hanging out with somebody like Yasmin in the first place.
You keep going Cobra Kai. You could definitely use another girl.
Sorry about what happened the other night.
You mean when you hit me?
It was an accident. I wasn't trying to hit you.
You shouldn't have been trying to hit anyone.
You bring some dude to the party the other night and expect me to be okay with it?
I expect you to act like a normal person. You don't even know Robbie yet, and you were trying to start a fight with him?
You have to strike first. You don't wait for the enemy to attack.
The enemy? Do you even hear yourself? I don't know who you are.
Follow me. This is my crew. This is my sport. This is my.
till the battle is done.
Watch your back, watch your back, watch your back, watch your back. We can count on them attack. Hit 'em till the armor cracks.
Till the night falls, we're aligned. It doesn't mean that we're on the same side.
Watch your back, watch your back, watch your back, watch your back. Hit 'em hard and hit 'em fast. They're too heavy to react.
The situation's getting kinda heavy. Hold your weapons tight, keep 'em steady. We stick together, we can make it out of ammo cons that distracting you. We got them from the side.
All my soldiers stand at the right. We can cut them up like a knife. We'll hit them from the front, you count them from behind. Don't forget the battle for guns on the line.
This is all out war, they got us outnumbered. The way the swords clash is the sound of the thunder.
And we are not going under, we will never run for cover.
We battle for the victory and ride for each other.
Till the battle is done.
Back to back, back to back, back to back, back to back. We can counter their attack. Hit them till the armor cracks.
Till the night falls, we're aligned. It doesn't mean that we're on the same side.
Back to back, back to back, back to back, back to back. Hit them hard and hit them fast. They're too heavy to react.
Strong and true, make this metal bust the move!
You win this battle because